for the national anthem of Cote d'Ivoire and Nigeria. May I request that officers and warrant officers in uniform are to salute. Thank you. Will proceed to inspect the parade.
Nigerian Defense Academy! Personal parade of 60 regular corps, Army, Navy, and Air Force cadets! 25 senior officers! 550 general cadets on parade! Ready for inspection, Your Excellency!
Ladies and gentlemen, while the reviewing officer inspects the parade, I'd like to inform you that there are 8 guards on parade this morning. These are parties between numbers 2 and 3 guards, while the Nigerian Defense Academy Cadet Mass Band is behind the entire parade. May I at this point acquaint you with the cadet's appointment on this colorful band? Officer AC Ogutoye. Number 1 guard is commanded by Battalion Senior Officer UN Adamu. Assisted by Company Senior Announcer Y.A. Haruna and Company Senior Announcer C.M. Shagla. The drill instructor for number 1 guard is Warrant Officer Balarabia Liu and Warrant Officer Emmanuel Isipanis. Number 2 guard is commanded by Battalion Senior Announcer M.P. Joel. Assisted by Company Senior Announcer S.F. Peter and Kedet Adibowali. The drill instructor for number 2 guard is Staff Sergeant Sanusi Mohammed. Entering to the national color is Cadet Company Sergeant Major O. Ebele. Center Escort is Cadet M.J. Tinkama. Right Escort is Cadet A.S. Belu. Left Escort is Cadet M.A. Matawali. Rear Guard is commanded by Battalion Senior Officer S.O.K.
plenary, assisted by company senior dancer MBOB and Cadet 4K Otuago. The drill instructor for number 3 guard is Sergeant Jonah James. Number 4 guard is commanded by battalion senior dancer AP Lisbon. He is assisted by company senior dancer DL Davis.
Guard is commanded by battalion senior dancer AA Adam. Assisted by company senior dancer A Superman.
And company senior announcer SD Balafoma. The drill instructor for number 8 guard is Petty Officer Monday Ayuba.
Permission to carry on with the rest of the parade, Your Excellency.
Carry on.
Ranging from major to minor events. Some of the major events, which are core military competitions, include drill, cross-country, obstacle crossing, Camp Initial and Camp Highland, to mention a few. The minor events are sporting activities which include athletics, ball games, and tug of war.
The Academy's champion banner is presented to the battalion that emerges tops in all military exercises in each training year in the Academy. The battalion is commanded by Lieutenant Colonel I.M. Amaju. At the moment, the Academy Regimental Sergeant Major, Army Warrant Officer Bakul Sali, is marching forward to collect the champion banner and hand it over to the champion battalion. The banner bearer is the Academy Drill Regimental Sergeant Major, Warrant Officer Tanimu Umar. The right escort to the banner is Cadet I.F. Ifezue, while the left escort to the banner is Cadet K.U. Okuri.
Banner! Present arms!
manner, and the senior battalion who won most of the competitions with the most humiliating point emerged as the winner. They will now enjoy the honor of proudly displaying the champion banner while filing past the guards mounted by the other.
Your Excellency Revenue Officer, sir, at this while we will witness the commencement of the march past in slow and quick time. This distinguished audience that as the colors march towards the grandstand where you are seated, you are all please expected to rise. Serving officers and warrant officers in uniform are to salute. Your Excellency the Reviewing Officer, sir, very senior officers, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. There are 174 passing out cadets of 68 regular anchors, Army, Navy, and Air Force, inclusive of 6 cadets of Short Service Corps 41 Army, who were made to join the 68 regular anchors Army for further training. Permit me to acquaint you with the honor of march. The parade is being led by the Academy Adjutant, Lieutenant Colonel M.I. Abdulkadri. Directly behind him is the parade commander, Academy Senior Under Officer A.C. Oguntoye, followed by numbers 1 to 8 guards. The Academy Assistant Adjutant, Squadron Leader A.S. Abubakar is next, and lastly, the Academy Cadet Mass Band.
Yeah. Ali Bohali. The drill instructor for number 3 guard is Staff Sergeant Sanusi Mohamed. Thank you.